want you to join me in my program, Uncle Baki's Island. We can't get it all in just a few seconds out here on the light, and I appreciate you. Appreciate the questions, appreciate that dialogue and that thought, but I want you to join me on our program, Uncle Baki's Island, and we'll take care of much as we can in that episode, so it'll force you to check out the next episode. Join me on Uncle Baki's Island on A New Way to Live, Network A New Way to Live, Uncle Baki's Island. I'll see you there.
Welcome to another New Way Communication broadcast. Middle school, Columbus, Georgia football. Veterans Middle School versus Richards Middle School. Richards 7, Veteran 0, threatening to score. On about the 13-yard line of Richards, in the round, ball on the ground. Brings up a fourth down. And they can get a first down, but it'll take them about 20 yards to do so. They have to get down to about the 3-yard line of Richards. Good snap. Oh, kicker slips. Richard picks it up. Ball still alive, no whistle on the play. Reverses the field. It's a foot race. Getting to the sideline, still on his feet. Great open field tackle. And number 4 saved a lot of real estate. Bringing back to about the 42-yard line. They're on 42-yard line where they'll take over with the ball, 1st and 10. Timeout on the field. Veterans. Number 24 runs for about 53 yards for a touchdown. Flag on the play. Keeps the ball, goes across the middle, and he's good. Tell you what, veterans better figure something out quick. Well, it's going to be a long night. This is truly win or go home football. Playoff football. 14 Richards, 0 veterans. And the kick comes off, 30-yard line. Looks like he's going out of bounds.
Thank you.
10 veterans, 2 minutes, 27 seconds left in the first quarter. Ball on their own 35-yard line. Hand off up the middle. Breaks first tackle. Pick up of about 6. And he's up for second down. 16 seconds left in the quarter. End of the first quarter, 14-0.
Hello, my name is Sylvester Jenkins, pastor of Passover Ministries, and you're watching The Way to Live. Join us on this broadcast as we talk about life skills. God bless you.
Now we're going up the middle for a short game. Host of Richland tackles on the move. They're by number 52. Sneak, quarterback keeper. Coming out with the old bag of tricks. You got to move it any way they can. Moves it up across the 50. Good enough for first down yardage. First and 10. Veterans keeping the ball moved, staying alive, keeping the drive alive. Quarterback keeps the ball, rolls out, has a man open. He catches it. Great executed play. Pick up of about 20 yards on that play. Down to the Richland 30, down to the Richland 28-yard line. No correction, 32-yard line. First and 10, 6 minutes, 45 seconds left in the half. Richards. 14, veteran 0. Reverse around. One thing for sure, veterans needs to close this deal. Keep this game close. And it seems like they don't have an answer for the Richards offense. So best answer for their offense is to keep their veterans offense on the field. Second down about 4 yards for the first. Quarterback keeps the ball again. Breaks through the line. Into the secondary. Met by a host of Richards players. Led by number 11 on the tackle. Veterans threatening to score on the 20-yard line of Richards, man in motion. In around the, met in the backfield. Hello. Might be the big hit of the game right there. Come on. second and about 12 yards for the first. Toss the ball out there. Wow. Richard Blair was close to it. I think he didn't understand that he had rights to the ball just as the receiver did. It looked like he had as much leverage on catching it as the receiver. Now, Les brings up a third down and about 12. Richard's defense has stiffened and the Veterans' offense has become stagnant. So 12 yards to go for the first and 22 yards for a touchdown. Left in the half. Veterans has to come out of here with a score. They'll start getting themselves in a position they don't want to be in. Quarterback takes a snap. Good snap. Block throw. Number 52 on the block. Good defense. Number 52 having a pretty good game so far. See if we can keep this up. Brings up a fourth down and 12. Looks like the coach is set to go for it. I think I'd kick the field goal if I had a field goal team, but hey, I'm just a camera guy. I stop right here. We really put a dent in the Veterans' hope. Good snap, quarterback gets the ball off. A floater, oh, picked off by Richards. Flag on the play. Couldn't imagine it being pass interference. The only man 5 yards close to the ball was the defense. But the quarterback just kind of threw it out there. Not sure if he saw the receiver before he threw it. Maybe I was wrong about the flag. He could have just been marking the spot of the interception, which seems to be at the 5 yard line of Richard. So they're deep in their own territory with 4 minutes and 34 seconds to go. And out of the pack comes one of the Richard's players, still on his feet, breaks the tackle, still on his feet, nothing but green in front of him. Don't look like he's going to be caught. Comes up a long day for Veterans. But there's a flag on the play. We can only hope that the referees don't take over at this point. And let's keep it on the field, but nevertheless, we'll bring it back. Number 11, roped for about 95 yards. Holding from the spot of the foul, must have been downfield. Still good enough for a first down. That's back-to-back 50-plus runs for Richards. Now, it doesn't take a lot of math to know that if they keep giving up 50-yard runs, they won't be successful. First and 10 at the 26-yard line of Richards. Pitch, quarterback leads the charge. Man still on his feet, cuts back, still on his feet, breaking tackle. And he's off to the races. Back to back to back, 50-plus yard run. It's certainly going to mean trouble for the Veterans administrative staff. 50 yards run plus a stingy defense from Richards is not equal to a good day. Touchdown Richards makes it 20-0. Extra point attempt. keeps it, passes it, and flips it right into the end zone. I don't know. And he drops the wide open toss. Not sure how he dropped that. He did. Set for another Richards kickoff right after this. All right, Richards set to kick the ball off to the veterans. 21 unanswered points. Recipe for disaster for veterans and recipe for success. Richards, deep kick, drops it, fields it, picks it up. Runs up the middle, met by Richards' defense. Richards to the 25-yard line, about a 10-yard return. The first and 10 veterans on their own 25-yard line. Listen, we can't do it without your help. We need you to send your donations in today. This is how this station operates, and we're trying to do the very best for you and your family with the production that we have. We are really giving it our all, but we cannot continue it without your financial support. So please, send your offerings in to P.O. Box 3615, Columbus, Georgia, 363-1903. In care of New Way to Live, and we'll make sure that we get it on so we can keep this great program going. If you and your family are enjoying it, we pray that you continue to pray that you send us a offering that we can continue it and do the very best for you. Also, make sure that you watch our public education program. This is a very special program where it can help you prepare for your next test. The public education program. Right here on New Way to Live. Thank you.